large old scuba tank with the Japanese kanji cut into it. This gives it a really nice sound.